I joined student government during the pandemic as a senator, and it was very difficult to be involved virtually. It was just a tough environment to feel like we were doing anything and making SNU better for students. So my goal was to rebuild SGA and kind of rethink how we're doing things. And I think a lot of transition happened through the pandemic for a lot of organizations of, is this the best way to be doing things, or should we revisit how we do these things to make it more engaging and more effective for students and engaging for them. I wanted to run for SGA to be a leader on campus and be able to enact change and be the voice for students. There's so many things that happen in college and there's so much growth for students. One of our big events that we do during the fall semester is the Celebration of Light event. It's one of my favorite events that we put on. It is a way to kind of celebrate the end of the semester, but also recognize and celebrate all winter holidays that our students may celebrate. And so this year we were able to have a professional lighting company come in and light up the green space with some holiday lights. After I graduate from SNU, I am planning to attend Elon University in North Carolina to get my master's in higher education. I would love to work in student affairs and be a role model and mentor to students, similar to how many of my mentors and role models here have been. I think I would tell a student who's on the fence about getting involved is to just do it, kind of like but I think just go to as many different things as you can. Go to one club meeting here, go to one event that this club is hosting, and just see if the vibe feels right. Sometimes you're interested in something and you go and it just doesn't feel right. That's okay, there's gonna be something else that feels right. So just try things out. It's okay if you go to one club meeting and then don't go back. Find what feels right for you. Everyone on campus wants you to feel welcomed and belonging on campus, and so people are supportive of you trying out different things and finding your place where you fit in.